Many men who suffer from sexual problems or intimacy issues share one thing in common. They are often too nice, and many women who suffer the same problems may be too good. Now, I'm not saying that those virtues are in themselves wrong, but being too nice, too good, can sometimes indicate an absence of true connection with the masculine or the feminine sexual energy that lies within us. You see, deep within the psyche, there is a hidden part of ourselves known as the shadow. It's called the shadow because it's often kept in the darkness. It represents parts of ourselves that we feel must be unacceptable. Yet there, in the shadow, lies a hidden and vital part of our full, true sexual self. We can connect with it and release more of ourselves for our benefit and the benefit of our relationships. And in this masterclass, I will explain how.